Well, in Kashmir, the new LG took oath in a quiet ceremony in Srinagar today. Most shops remained shut today as well, and political leaders have been detained for nearly 3 months now. It is hoped that with a new LG and a new team in place, there will now be a genuine outreach to the people of the valley.
For the first time in India, a state divided into two union territories. Today marks the end of Jammu and Kashmir's 173-year-old history. Now it is the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir which will have GC Murmu, a 1985 batch officer from the Gujarat cadre, as Lieutenant Governor, and Ladakh, the other Union Territory, with RK Mathur as its Lieutenant Governor. 87 days after it all started, the muted oath-taking ceremonies, a reflection of the complete shutdown in the Kashmir Valley and Kargil. While people in Leh welcome the move, there were protests in Kargil.
Narendra Modi ji ne hame UT aaj declare karke hum sab bahut khush hai. Aage to isse acha aur khush hoga, isse acha aur hoga kyunki hame Kashmir se alag ho gaya.
Nahi koi fayda nahi hone wala.
Back in Srinagar, there is a continuing sense of disbelief. 85-year-old Ghulam Nabi, who has witnessed all the ups and downs in Kashmir after India got its independence, says he refuses to go with the center's decision even now.
It was going on well.
For many, the transformation is not just a regression of India's federalism, it is a loss of identity.
I will tell you that I am not happy. I am also not happy here. If you look at the camera, you will know that people are celebrating or making a mess.
The city is also going through physical changes. Raj Bhavan is now the Raj Nivas. There is no Radio Kashmir any longer. Instead, it will now be All India Radio and Akashvani.
It is end of an era. Goodbye state of Jammu and Kashmir. For Lieutenant Governor GC Murmu, the biggest challenge will be restoration of peace in the valley and reaching out to the alienated population. Known for his proximity with the Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Amit Shah, Murmu is said to be a development-oriented man with problem-solving attitude. But will he be able to deliver on the tricky pitch of Kashmir? In Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir, Nazir Masoodi for NDTV.